You know I love you.
I know you do. I feel it.
My issue with this deadline that Jocelyn is trying to give me, which is 8 months to marry her, it's really putting me under pressure because I feel that a piece of paper shouldn't really determine our love.
You know, we're on point to the T, so I'm confused as to why, you know, you have to put a deadline on it.
Don't take too long.
I have to make him do it because I know he wants to do it, but he just doesn't want to do it in my time.
It's cool for you to want me to do it. I gotta want to do it. To show you it's real.
What's it gonna take for you to want to do it?
For me to go with another guy, for you to realize what you lost?
I mean, if that's what you think you're gonna do, you let me know now. You saying that to me, that doesn't really resonate real well, man. I don't like that. Like, you the one that's over here partying, feeding, do great.
Why are you talking? Why are you going backwards?
That's not backwards. All that eye hustling with other dudes smiling in their face and me being a king, I don't like my queen doing that. Don't ever disrespect me as a king again, please. That's all I ask of you.